It is the festival for feminine felicitation. On this special occasion, women dress up in the traditional sari, combining it with jewels and other accessories. Teenage girls wear langaroni / half sari / lehenga choli, combining it with jewels, in order to bring out the traditional grace of the attire. Vamilavada Chaluka kings were subfeudatories of Rashtrakuta kings. In the wars between Chola kings and Rashtrakutas, these Chalukyas sided the Rashtrakutas. In 973 AD, Rashtrakuta subfeudal lord Alapudu II defeated the last king Karkudu II and established independent Kalyani Chaluka kingdom. The present Telangana region was under his authority. After the death of Alapudu II in 997 AD, his son Satyasrayudu became the king. In the erstwhile kingdom of Vimulavada, Riharajaswara temple is popular. Riharajaswara received worship from Telangana people as their beloved deity. Chola king Parayandaka Sundara Chola was in troubles while defending the attack from Rashtrakuta kings. Learning that Riharajaswara will help those in troubles, Parayandaka Chola turned as his devotee. Also, he named his son as Rajaraja. This is evident from a Rikasari epigraph. Rajaraja Chola ruled between 985-1014 AD. His son Rajendra Chola attacked as a chief of army and stood victorious on Satyasraya. As a sign of his victory, he destroyed Rajeswara's temple and took the Bruhat Sivalinga to his father as a gift. In 1006 AD, Rajaraja Chola had started building a temple to this huge Sivalinga. In 1010 AD, he installed this linga. Chola kings also announced in Tamil epigraphs that this Brihadaswara temple is built from the wealth looted in the attack on Vimulavada Chaluka kingdom. Even now, the similarities between the Sivalinga of Vimulavada Bhimeswaralayam and Sivalinga of Brihadiswaralayam of Tanjavuru can be seen. Taking away the Sivalinga from Vimulavada to Tanjavuru downhearted the people of Telangana. After leaving Telangana in the form of linga, along with an attempt to console Parvathi in the temple here, and to inform sorrowfulness to Cholas, Batukamma is arranged with flowers like Meru Mountain. On its top, a rama made with turmeric is placed and is recounted with sing and play for 9 days. Dispatching her in water and calling her back took a shape of a festival. Batukamma name is derived from Bruhadamma. Batukamma festival is a social denouncing movement practiced from 1,000 years. Only songs are sung with Mother Goddess Parvathi's name with comforting, who is without Siva. On first 5 days, women will clean their vakili, cow dung mixed with water, is spread in the courtyard as a ground base, decorate the ground base with Manigala Akara or Magu patterns, or Angoli made of rice flour. For the first 5 days, Batukamma is prepared with cow dung. 5 small lumps in cone shape are arranged in the vakili. Men in the house gather flowers from the wild plains like celosia, senna, marigold, chrysanthemum, Indian lotus, cucurbita leaves and flowers, cucumis sativus leaves and flowers, mimesilon edule, tridax procumbens, trichuspa mamami, katla, teku flowers, etc., which bloom in this season in various vibrant colors all across the uncultivated and barren plains of the region. Preparing a Batukamma is a folk art. Women start preparing Batukamma from the afternoon. They cut the flowers, leaving the little length base, some dip Ganyugu flowers in various vibrant colors, some scented, and arrange them on a wide plate called Thambralam spread with big leaves, and stack them up in a conical mound, filling the cone with leaves and stems of the flower stalks, decorated with a lotus or pumpkin flower on top of the stack along with garama. One interesting aspect of the preparation of the flower arrangement is that the arrangement usually floats in water for some time, and the arrangement is not disassembled until it drowns in water. For the 9 days, in the evening, women, especially young girls, gather in large numbers with their Batukammas in open areas of the locality. All women will form a circle around the Batukamma and start singing folk songs by clapping their hands and revolving around the Batukamma, synchronizing steps and claps in unison provide a splendorous look to the festivities. Women seek good health, prosperity, and happiness for their families. The songs are to invoke the blessings of various goddesses. By principle, the rendition end with any one of the following three tributes: Yarla, A grave degrees macron, A grave degrees macron, A grave degrees superscript to A grave plus or minus A grave degrees 3/4, Chandamama, A grave degrees, A grave degrees symbol, A grave degrees registered, A grave degrees 3/4, A grave degrees registered or grammar. A grave degrees, A grave plus or minus, A grave degrees, degrees, A grave plus or minus, A grave degrees registered, A grave degrees registered.